spread it out, guys. You need to spread it out. Hey, Greeny, could you help me out, Greeny?
I know you're.
Oh, yeah.
Stuff there, Adam. Got a good friend, Adam Lax. I got a friend, Adam. I asked your dad, I said, how do you get so good? And your dad goes, you know, George, because I bought him a guitar and he went in his fucking room. He didn't come out until he learned how to play it.
Pretty much.
Yeah, well, that's the kind of shit I do. So I just say it's nice because I know your parents. And, ladies and gentlemen, Adam Lax.
I love Sandy.
She gets
like super scattered.
I'll
follow you, brother.
Go ahead
and play whatever. I'll follow you.
We got to do this for BB King. I got to tell you, quick story.
All right.
I learned, I bought a copy of B.B. King Live at the Regal back in the 60s, and I wore out three copies, I wore the grooves off three copies, learning these songs, and he did Stormy Monday, which is not originally one of his tunes, but, he, you know, that's the one that got me.
It's a good song.
And B.B. was just here, God bless you, B.B., 88 years old, God love you, you're my hero. So this is for you, it's called Stormy Monday, your version of it from Live at the Regal. Eagle flies on Friday. Saturday. I'd like to know I'm blessed.